All right, we're here on the floor of Channel Partners here with Ryan Yahrmatter from T-Mobile. Going to talk a little bit about them and their participation at the Expo this week. Hey, Ryan, tell us a little bit about T-Mobile, what's exciting at your booth, and maybe some special things you have going on.
Well, first of all, we're excited to be here. It's been a long time. I mean, this show's been a long time coming.
Yeah.
And 5G, you know, that's what T-Mobile is about. And as connectivity evolves, 5G is going to be where it's at. And we're really proud of kind of our position and being able to talk about that this week.
So are there any special sessions this week that you guys have going on that you want the partners to know about?
Yes, absolutely. So today at 12, we have a keynote. Our leader, Pat Watkins, is delivering it. And she's going to talk about, like we talked about, 5G. And ultimately, T-Mobile's commitment to the channel. We are excited about being here. You're going to see us. We're going to be very loud and proud this week. But come learn more about it at 12.
All right, perfect. So what exciting new things can we expect from T-Mobile this year?
Well, I think that the big thing for this event and this audience is our commitment to the channel. You know, as we've merged, that's something that we really wanted to be focused on, something we're very serious about. And you'll see it in our presence this week, whether it's talking about 5G, which is ultimately our product and what we're excited about, but really just working within this ecosystem. We know what it can deliver, and we're very focused on it. So that is something that I think you'll see loud and proud from T-Mobile this week.
So this year, TBI celebrated our 30th anniversary. Wondered if there was anything special you guys celebrated this year.
Well, first of all, congratulations. 30 years in this business. Such a respected partner out there, so congratulations
Thank
on that.
You.
For us, it's the merger and the completion of it. That is a celebration. We are excited about where that puts us, not only in the channel, but just as a carrier. So really excited and celebrating that.
Last question.
Yes.
What's something that you're excited about doing at the Channel Partners Conference this year?
You know, I think it's just connecting with people. You know, it's been so long that we've seen so many people in person, and this is a people business. The ability to go out and do that, have face-to-face meetings, and reconnect with so many people that we haven't seen in such a long time, that ultimately mean a lot to our business and in the way that we go to market. So I think being able to do that is something that I personally am so excited about.
So if you're here at the Channel Partners Conference, be sure to stop at booth number 731 and visit T-Mobile and hear about all the exciting things they have going on.
Or just look for the big magenta square.